Here is Romans 10:10. For with the heart one believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. For the scripture says, whoever believes on him will not be put to shame. You saw it. Whoever calls upon the Lord shall be saved. And it doesn't matter who you are. It doesn't matter where you are in your life. It doesn't matter what you've done. You believe in your heart and you speak it with your mouth that you believe.